Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're playing some more StarCraft 2 Zerg campaign and as soon as I finished the last episode I actually took a break and then I completely did it again. Servant's over there. Oh look, my mutalisks! Oh, evolution bit. Now I've got my mutalisks, so now I have access to these boys. Slundering Grave? No. Glaive, rather, not. I'm gonna do Vicious Glaive. Yeah. That seems good. Mission.
Travel to the birthplace of the Zerg.
Alright, okay, I forgot. His voice just kind of sounds so... I don't know how to say it, but here we are, and I'm scared of this. I'm really scared. Because, I mean, I've done it so many times, but this is so scary.
Out with it.
Primal Zerg inbound. Root swarm hosts to begin spawning.
Here we
what
are.
Is it now?
Can I? I can.
There's not much time.
Oh, dear.
Here they come.
They are gathering.
Get going.
Oh. Look at that, I like that. I got 100 points, right? Oh,
no. Forces eliminated. Your path is clear.
Here. Now down and up again. No. You guys, up. There we are.
You.
My locusts are gonna die, but that's a noble sacrifice. The mysterious pool. My goodness. My swarm host is just tagging along. Kinda weird, but same kind of cool. Look at that.
You are close. The moment draws near. Is your hate still strong enough to make the necessary sacrifice?
I think. I don't even know what hate is. I know what the hate in real life is, but I mean...
What is it
I
now?
Never knew anything about, like, this hate. I'm just gonna borrow them right there. Actually. No. Okay, Gary, let's die. Yes, I'm at the mysterious pool. Oh, okay.
It's a pool.
A pearl?
The first.
So I'm just gonna send a bunch of swarm hosts around here. Like here. Yep, this is perfect in fact. I quite like this setup. And then let's just root them. And then root. Actually, you can go a bit back, actually. You can go right there. Yeah, it's pretty good. Nice. Okay, let's actually get one more. Go there. That queen.
The remnants of Brax's forces gather nearby.
Ooh.
They are preparing to attack the hive cluster.
Oh no.
Root our swarm hosts and crawlers by that entrance.
Yes. We defeated their leader, but they still will not give up. I don't know why, but I guess that's just what they want to do. Very disappointing. Anyway, they are actually coming. Seems like it. Here we are.
My queen, if you morph more trolls, you can gather minerals.
Oh, I forgot to root this guy. And also give them a queen. and give them a Mutalisk. Here we are. Moment of truth, people. I have a lot. And I don't know why I said a moment of truth. I don't know why I said that, but I think... Yeah. Go there. Here we are. Building up our economy. Where's my Mutalisk? Here's my Mutalisk. We managed to hold off a, a primal attack, but there's going to be more. Not just one of them, there's going to be way more. In fact, to be honest, I don't feel like this is a good spot. Yeah, right here. That's a very good spot. Don't let them anywhere near our beloved queen. There we are. That way we can see her and love her. Yeah, this is perfect.
Another pack of primal Zerg.
Oh, right, I forgot about this guy. It's
Yadro! Hear me, broken Zerg.
Yes.
You have killed Brock, but his pack survives.
I know that.
I claim their territory and their essence.
Okay. Wait, they're gonna fight. I forgot about this, but these guys are gonna fight. So while we're fighting off both Yadro pack and... I mean, Brack's pack and Yadro, they'll be attacking us as well as they'll be attacking them. Themselves. Look at that. You know, I'm attacking. The Brack has got no leader. So who are they going to respond to?
The primal Zerg factions have engaged each other.
I know that.
Let them kill each other. Our focus is protecting the Chrysalis.
It is. In fact, that's our main focus, not just our focus. Anyway, that's our main focus, not our...
I have not forgotten your broken pack. Your leader sleeps. She will not wake.
I forgot about that. He attacks
my
me too.
Upon your essence.
Look at that. They're coming. Like little jelly beans.
Yadra's pack is preparing to attack our
house. Oh, it looks like Yadra's winning for the moment.
Show these primals the fury of
are they?
The swarm.
Oh, no, Brack. I think Brack's winning. Or is he? I don't know. It's just a complete combat. I like the reflection in the water. That's pretty cool. Oh, I don't want to see my own lords. I mean, I've got a bunch of Zergans over here. What am I going to do with them? I've got Zergling reconstruction. That's all fine and dandy. I think. Is it? I don't know. Anyway, Yadra sent a force. Okay. Now here we are, just trying to, destroy Yadra. And Brack, of course. I should have put rapid regeneration on. These guys do not mess around when it comes to killing. Mutalisks do not mess around when it comes to killing. My queen is nine. Let me get another one so that they can treat her. Actually, I don't think treating would be a very good name. Or like, just normal stuff would do, right? No. Anyway, my Zerglings. Like them having facing forward at all times. Look at them. They're good. For a moment, Brack is winning. I mean, Brack's pack is winning. I'm not calling Brack's pack, not Brack is winning. Well, to be honest, Yadra, he's pretty good. Oh, here comes Brack's pack. That's kind of a weird name, Brack. And then Yadra's. Like Yadra. That's kind of weird. Kerrigan. Who would want to name their girl Kerrigan? That's just kind of weird.
Broodmother Zagara have made important discovery. primal essence collecting within pool. Can you spawn any locusts to defend hive cluster from primal attacks?
These primals are relentless. Spawn the locusts now. Kill them all.
Well, to be honest, there aren't too many. Actually, that is quite a bit. Hey, my locusts. Who's the man? One hero that was out in the
essence collects quickly, use frequently.
Yeah. Sure. Things are monsters. These things just don't mess around when it comes to killing. These things do not mess around when it comes to killing.
They're in combat.
Wait, no, no. You help just random. Help random. I don't care who you help, just help the random. Here she comes, my hero little queen. What the hell is that? That's disgusting. Oh no! Joe! Yo-ho-ho! Who should I help? I don't know, they should have been able to attack me. So who should I help? I know, let's do this. I'm helping! Did you not see me? I was helping. Seriously, I was helping. And you just left me there. For no reason. Whatsoever. Alright.
Yeah,
okay.
Has sent a force of primal flyers to attack the chrysalis.
C2PL. Oh no. C2SL. 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 No, CTSL. Not C2SL. CTSL. Click to spawn locusts. Yadra seems to be winning. His ultralisks are not in very good shape. But. I mean, like, no, that one's gonna die. Yep. Let's go! Here they come! And here comes Brack! I mean, yeah, here comes Brack. With his big old ultralisk. Kinda cool. Yeehaw! They're just flying about. Like, they don't care what they're doing, they just kill me. I'm like, is Yadra's pack literally relentless? I think they're relentless.
I sense a powerful presence. A massive primal.
Oh my god.
Tyrannosaur, savage, extreme physical prowess, essence useful, must acquire.
No simple matter. To reach it, we must cross the battle between Brack and Yadra's pack.
I don't think. Plus, he only costs one. He only costs one Kerrigan level. So, I mean, you don't need to do it. Oh, that is slow. Zerg is just watching that slaughter. They're just watching the slaughter. Collect the spawn locusts. It's a battle between Yajor and the Gremlins of Brack.
Our forces are under attack. Allies are in contact.
Don't worry if our allies are in combat. That's what I ordered them to be. They're supposed to be under attack because they are. This Ultralisk isn't doing so well at fighting. He died.
Our queen's metamorphosis is
complete. Cool.
Maintain our defense.
Why doesn't the Tyranosaur want to go and get into the action? I might say it doesn't belong to a pack. So, okay, cool. It doesn't belong to a no. Get back, don't go down there. That place is a death zone. Look at all the slaughter and blood. Just look. This place screams slaughter and death and destruction and other descriptive words for that. Chaotic. Just look at that. It's the battle of a lifetime. Battle of history. Oh, here comes Brack, and he, sends two of his mutalisks out into the depths of space. Well, into the depths of where he's gonna die. They're dying. One by one. They just died. One by one. Is just sitting in a cocoon all cozy and they're just fighting in the background. That's crazy. I can't believe that. I mean, to be honest, at first Yajor was winning, now it's Brack, and now it's Brack again. Ooh, look at that. Okay, Brack is winning. I mean, Yajor is winning. Yep, he is going in, and I don't know who's going to win. Who is going to win? But I know the end, and Yajor wins, in fact. Yeah, Yajor wins, and then you've got to fight hordes from all directions, which is kind of hard, because you can't fight the same thing over and over again if it's coming from all directions. That's something I've learned. My two mutalisks are dead over here, so I'm not gonna report them. I mean, not what am I saying reporting for? Yeah, just winning, I think. No. Brack is bringing in forces. Yeah, that is quite a lot, actually, to be honest. Brack is still sending in boys, and two mutalisks are actually coming. Oh, spot my poor little zerglings. Okay, cool.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Don't worry about the hive cluster. I'm more worried about Aragorn. I mean, look at her, all lonely in her poor little shell. Brack is trying. I mean, you can at least give credit for Brack. He's trying. But at the same time, when Yatra said he claims their territory and their essence, he still means a fight. Because when he says claiming essence, he still means a fight. So, I mean, kind of disappoints that I can't join in. Why can't I join in with the fights? Oh my goodness. It's this boy. It's the Ultralisk. More Hydralisk coming in. Don't get killed. You just got killed. I specifically said not for you to. Okay. I'm just reinforcing everything I have. Oh dear. Come on, Brack. I mean the Gremlins of Brack. You stay strong. Okay, I don't think he's saying strong a lot, because... Yes, stay strong! He killed that boy. Good old lad. Dahaka over here, I know his name. Dahaka is literally just, he's got a good old spot overlooking my base. I hope you don't not appreciate what I'm doing. I mean, I hope you appreciate what I'm doing. I'm saving you. Ah. Yes. Crack. Let's go.
The primal Zerg are destroying the rocks near the chrysalis.
Oh no. Oh no.
No.
Poor old chap. Now they're coming for me. I mean, this is hard. They're learning the hard way of war. Brack is learning. Oh no, another pincer attack. Oh no, another pincer attack. Oh well. I mean, I'm just focusing my concentration on the battle that's going on down here. I mean, like, Brack is dying pretty well.
Oh no!
Oh, my goodness. I need some over here too. It's not acceptable.
The Primals have broken through the barricade. Defend the chrysalis.
Don't worry, it's just a small little force. It's not... Oh, okay. I was wrong when I said that. I was very wrong when I said that, in fact.
The chrysalis opens. Our queen is close to waking.
At least that's good, but my Zerglings, I don't think are so fortunate. Actually, they seem to be doing a pretty decent job.
The hive class are hurting.
They seem to be doing a decent job at cleaning them out. I mean, you got to give them credit for that. Oh, my poor Zerglings. They're dying. Slaughter and rage of all these creatures. Leave! Please! I never wanted any of this. Please leave us alone. We did nothing to you. What did we do? I mean, seriously, I did nothing to them. What did I do to you? Oh no, Yadra is winning! Poor Brax pack. Kind of rhyme, actually. Brax? No, it doesn't rhyme. Oh man. Poor Brack. If he was here, he would have done it. I mean, I'm sure of it. I'm sorry, Brack, but...
My queen. Completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
I know that. Wait, I know now. Brack is sending his own minions towards me. This is not good. I do not like this. One bit. It's just too much slaughter. And too much rage. Come on. Win. Mutalisks, don't pick a fight with Brack. He's the scary one, because he doesn't have a leader. Yes, we saved them. Oh my goodness, we saved them.
Our allies are in combat.
Now my locusts can push forward. Without breaking a sweat. They're going somewhere. I don't know where they're going, but they just died and rose. Bracky, Bracky, boo boo, Bracky, Bracky, boo boo, Bracky, Bracky, boo boo. Brack is here, boy. Oh, okay. Bracky, 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 Brack, 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 away! I mean, should I be celebrating? Should I? I don't know.
My pack is strong. We claim essence.
Oh, I think he's gonna win this bit.
The broken Zerg remain. Collect their essence. Kill.
No.
The Andra's forces are gathering. They are converging upon the hive cluster.
Oh no. Oh no, the last of Brack's pack. I'm so sorry. But I gotta do this for my own survival. I'm so sorry. I really am. Oh no.
Oh, we're gonna die.
Amazing scene. This is my sound music. I don't even know what I'm singing. I think I'm singing something. I'm gonna die. What are you doing down there? Of the Zerglings. Oh man, that was close. Oh yes, more Zerglings. Oh, I lost two. Yep. Come on, boys. Over there.
Defend the chrysalis. The swarm will prevail.
Yes. Oh, we're being under. We're under attack. Oh my gosh, 40 seconds. 40 seconds. We need to survive. 30 seconds. Yes, I can see her. She's inside. I won't skip the cutscene this time. I see Kerrigan. She will not be left behind any longer. Thanks for my locusts, this is my last time I spot a locust. This is it. This is it. This is it. 2-1. I've done it. I've officially let Kerrigan awaken from her deep sleep. I've done it. The swarm is here and I have a new leader, a new primal leader, rather. Hopefully that doesn't like work out too bad, but I mean, we got a new leader, that's good. Like, hello, Karen. And here she is. Hello? That's good. Oh man, her voice now. Oh yes. Yes! I mean, I never understood this part. He either knows or something else. And then there's the Zalmaga artifact. I love that bit where they just zoom out. They show a bit of the Zalmaga artifact and then they just get rid of it. That is amazing. That is just cool. And I think the mission or the cinematic is called Reborn? I'm not sure. But here she is, the new Queen of Blades. Zerglings, bow to me!
Isha.
Oh.
What is a primal Zerg doing on my Leviathan?
Hello.
I am Dehaka, one who collects
by swarm host. Burrow completely. Locusts spawn 20% faster. Actually, locusts spawn 20% faster. That's gonna look like the same time though. Nah, I don't wanna do it. Pressured glands. Oh, this one. They shoot up. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That looks good. Thing is, the swarm hosts don't actually attack. It's their little cousins, the swarmlings. No, locusts that actually attack.